Hey guys, so I'm at the Adorno 365 salon with Design Essentials. I'm gonna get pampered, get my hair done for the Yana Van Zandt event. I've just got here, the DE team's not here yet, so I'm just waiting for them to arrive. And then we'll see what I'm gonna get done. I wanted to get a roller set done, but I don't know if I actually still wanna do that because the weather is really humid and it's not gonna last, so I don't know what style I'm gonna do.
Hey guys, I'm with Nayo. With Dynamo, I've been a long supporter of UK Naturals, UK Athletes, so thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Pleasure.
Love
pleasure.
You
all day. It's all mine. Pleasure. It's all mine.
Thank you.
Because for me, what this represents is people's trust. They trust me. They trust me to tell the truth. They trust me to be authentic. They trust me with their lives. And that's no small thing. I have a free thing on there about your daily spiritual practice. You've got to have, even if you, you know, because I know people are having issues with God, they don't believe in God, or you know, you can still have a daily spiritual practice. Where you are contacting, connecting with, anchoring in your center, your grounding, whatever you call it. If you don't want to pray, then just read something. If you don't want to, still in the mind, that's what meditation is. You know, you think it 30,000 thoughts a minute. What some of those thoughts may be, you know, you're never going to make anything of yourself. You may not be conscious of it. Or, you know, crazy as hell, but you're not conscious of it. You don't know what's going on in that 27,000 thought. So that's what a daily spiritual practice is about. Grounding and anchoring and solidifying you within you for you. So please, get a daily spiritual practice. If you don't know what that is, like I said, inspirational reading, music, go to innervisionsworldwide.com and look under, do the work, and you'll see an outline tell you exactly what a daily spiritual practice is. Begin to create a vision for your life. I forgot about this earlier. This is an assignment that I give my students. What is your theme song? What is the theme song of your life? You know, my theme song this year, because I change mine every year, is, well, no, actually it was last year, because this is 2017. My theme song last year was It's My Time, the song that I played coming in here, you know? And that's my theme song, and I know the words.
Mine is I Am Blessed, Child Wilson.
Yes, okay, all right. And you know what my theme song is this year? Because I'm 64, so things are changing. Shut up! You know, so my theme song is The Shape of Your Body. You know that song? That's my theme song.
Should be I've Got It Going On.
You know, and so I sing that to myself, to let myself know that even as a woman, as I'm changing and shifting and moving, I like the shape of my body.
I like the shape of your body.
Yeah, that's all right. But what is your theme song? And don't let it be something dragging and dry, you know. It can be. You know, a couple of years ago, my theme song was Yes by the Shekinah Glory Ministry. Will your heart and soul say yes? If I told you what I really need, would your heart and soul say yes? So get a theme song and hold on to that theme song and learn the words of it. And let it guide your choices and your decisions as you move towards your vision at each year and each time. What is your overall vision? Not just for this moment or this ability or this bank account. What is your vision for your life?
I just want to say a huge thank you to you, Leanna Van Zandt.
To Design Essentials for giving me this opportunity to meet one of my icons since I was 13. This was a dream come true for me. Ayana Van Zandt means so much to me, and I want to thank you for making that possible.